I've ever seen. I've come to check it out just to try and see some signs that it's an active Sett. And then I plan to come back one evening, maybe later today, with my camera and hopefully spot some badgers. There's some broken snail shells here. Maybe the badger has been eating a snail quite recently. Can't imagine such a lad would sit around for too long. So maybe that's a sign. I don't really know enough about badgers really, but just going on instinct really. Check this out, right in the middle of the fields, in amongst farmland, right there, a couple of swans. There are no lakes here. My little setup. It's actually right next to a road, but the badger set are just over here, and the badgers I expect will come out to this field and dig for worms and snails and slugs and such. So I'll be sitting quite a distance away really. I didn't want to get too close on my first visit. But we'll sit here for a couple hours. It's about 50 minutes until sunset, even though it's quite dull already. We'll sit here for a couple of hours and see if we can spot any badgers. Nice to see them two swans from earlier. Just saw something moving through the bushes, but then it disappeared. Brilliant. That is fantastic. That makes me think that it might not be a badger's set, but a fox's den instead.